Hi, welcome. Today we show you how to get the Lava-Drenched Shadow Crystal in Zaralek Caverns. And it's located right here, inside this gate in the Zaralek Caverns. So, what you do is just fly in. And over here, you can see it on the map. So you basically fly in here. And here by the lava, you can see there's this item, the Lava-Drenched Shadow Crystal. You loot it. Get it, and as usual, you can see at 12. It is enchanted. And now you have 15. That's it. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and have a nice day. Goodbye.